Dallas Cowboy fans,
I'm going to check you guys for this all this stupid-ass shit that you guys have been doing.
Shit that's hypocritical, for one, and, you know, just the usual with your fan base. Number one,
Dak Prescott was terrible this past Sunday. Terrible.
There were guys wide ass open.
Okay. Wide ass open.
And 99% of NFL quarterbacks make these throws. Dak Prescott can't make them. The weather wasn't even bad. It was perfect football weather. And he can't make these throws. Oh, he's hurt. Before the game, no one said shit about Dak being hurt. Cowboy fans, I even said shit about it. And they were like, oh, nope. Nobody wanted to say anything. We all knew it was a hoax.
Even Cowboys fans knew it was a hoax. That's why they didn't use it as an excuse until after they fucking lost us. They didn't think they were going to lose to us as banged up as we were.
You know? So when that happened, when they actually did lose to us, they had an excuse ready, like, bam. Oh, that injured. Bullshit. Last year, Carson Wentz played a whole season with a fracture in his back. And what happened to him? Oh, Foles is better. Foles, 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 Foles. Wentz is trash. Wentz has regressed. Wentz will never fill Nick Foles' shoes. Wentz will never be the player he was in 2017.
That's what Wentz got when he was playing through injuries.
Okay. Now, Dak plays through injury, he gets excuses. Bullshit. Bullshit.
So it just goes to show you, Cowboy fans are hypocrites, don't know shit about football, and they continue to show why they're the most hated fan base in the world.
People hate their fans simply because of shit like this. You know, forget all the delusional shit. Forget the starting 3-0, beating the Dolphins, the Giants, the Redskins, the first three games of the season,
beating their chests over that, okay?
Beating their chests over that, talking about Super Bowl,
have two wins against a team with a winning record.
You know, somehow they gained a win by losing to us because they beat us in week 7, therefore we're a team that's over 500, we're a team that has a winning record, therefore
they beat us, who has a, we didn't have, at the time, have a winning record, but now we do, and beat the Rams. Rams aren't even a playoff team, so, and they're beating their chests over that shit. Forget all that.
They have to make excuses for everything. The second reason why they're hypocrites is because of Jason Garrett. And I'll be the first person to tell you guys, Jason Garrett is the most uninspiring dope in the history of mankind. He is incompetent and he is totally uninspiring. So it's really a wonder how this team has been able to win games with him. However, you can't have it both ways. When the Cowboys win, Dak Prescott this, Dak Prescott that, Ezekiel Elliott, blah, 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 defense.
You get all the credit. They get all the credit when they win.
But they don't get any of the blame when they lose. Dak Prescott gets no blame when they lose. Zeke gets no blame for being held under 50 yards rushing.
And no blame.
So, Cowboy fans, you're hypocrites. And you've once again
exposed yourselves for the frauds that you are. That's all I got to say. I'm out of here.